Hi friends!
Welcome to yet another fun-filled and exciting episode of your favorite show,
My Zone Active Kids,
where we actively invest in your future. Whose future?
Your future!
I am your lovely active kids friend Rita, and we are accompanied by our also lovely, loyal, beautiful, wonderful, vulnerable,
face from the south, Arizi.
Arizi. Mm-hmm. Yes, and just as fresh as she is, so is today's topic, and we're talking about sauces flay. It's probably what sauces flay to me.
Okay.
Yes, so today we're talking about sauces flay.
Sauces flay is the one.
Sauces flay.
They can't find the cider.
Yeah, okay. So we're talking about the sightseeing baby cider. So now that you know that it's there, can you please tell us, baby?
No, you will not do that, Rita.
Okay, no, wait, tell us, what does flay mean?
Flay.
Flay.
Flay. It's like, should you say cover? Flay. Yeah, it was that.
Uh-huh. So could you maybe translate what sauces flay means?
Once we get back from the break, I'll explain everything and go a little bit into sauces flay.
Okay, the sauces, is it an Afrikaans word? Like
sauces flay.
Near sauces.
Sauces.
Is that like a word in Afrikaans?
I think so.
What does it mean?
I don't know. It's what I'm telling you, Rita.
No, but but it's like you people use meek most Africans.
Yeah, but you just got me off guard. So once we're back after the break, I will come tell you a little bit about sauces flay and where the word comes from.
Okay, so after we sing.
Yeah, after we sing, after we thank our friends, our lovely friends, again, then I will come back with the energy and tell you about sauces flay. Is that okay?
Yes, that is fine. I will do with that. So like we previously mentioned, we are talking about sauces flay today. We're going to talk about where it is, where it's located, who can visit, who cannot visit. There's no such thing because we always encourage you guys to visit the Namibian landscapes. But before we head on to arts and crafts, I think we need to sing a song because we need to get into the mood, man. You know, so what are we singing today?
Any song, Rita?
I want to sing there was a na-na-na-na-na and Bingo was his name.
Oh, B-I.
Yeah, I don't know. How do we start?
There was a farmer who had a goat,
and Bingo was his name. Oh,
B-I-N-G-O.
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 And Bingo was his name.
You forgot to tell our friends where to catch us.
No, I never forget. Forget to tune in every day on DSTV channel 285 and GoTV channel 25. And don't forget, we are on the socials, on the MyZone website, oneup2.com. We are on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube.
And we are back on TikTok, friends.
We're back on TikTok.
Just follow us there.
It's TikTok, and then we're also on Threads. And then we also have some exciting news because MyZone has been elected for a... It's a nominee.
We are nominated for the Wakamu TV show.
So please
make a turn and vote for MyZone, your favorite brand.
So if you go on our website, not on our website, but on our Instagram pages, you see that we do small reposts. But if you actually want to vote for us, you should visit the Wakamu Standard Bank Instagram page, and then you just follow the instructions and do not make that mistake of not voting for your favorite TV program, MyZone. But apart from that, we should also not forget to thank our sponsors, Innovations, because we are sitting comfortably because of them. But I think it's time for us to head on to arts and crafts because we have something very spicy set out for you. So, I think it's time for us to head on to
Arts and Crafts.
ranging from current affairs, community stories.
Thank you for joining the show that highlights the news-making headlines in the land of the brave and beyond.
Who is Major Victorious?
Good evening and welcome to Sunset News.
Catch me stays on list A in incident speech, rate in taxes, and how much.
After the break, we take a look at the sports.
We bring you
economic indicators, tomorrow's weather, and sports. I am Aina Raizakweo.
Welcome to Arts and Craft, and as promised, today my lovely friend Mariet and I are teaming up to create something for you. High five. So, Mariet, what are we doing today?
Well, it's kind of a competition, really.
Competition?
Yeah, we are going to draw a fish and see whose one is better.
Okay.
Basically. Yeah.
Let's do this. So, I'll start with mine. I'm thinking, so you're also using the same color paper as I am.
Yeah, okay. Basically. All just right. That I have a different
thing.
Yeah, crayon.
All right. So I'm starting with mine. I'm outlining my fish. Mark, start, my dear.
Okay, let's start.
So I'm outlining my fish like so.
Okay.
Maria. So not me looking at your work.
You're copying.
I'm copying.
Why
I'm just
copying?
Like, it's giving masterpiece.
No, okay. You know, I'm just trying as well.
Let me outline it with
like, be threatened.
Like a darker purple.
It's been a minute since I drew, hey?
Is it?
Yeah.
I think that's why it's like really cool to like have like. Or it's better when we do it together because it inspires. Because now I'm just seeing, yeah, okay, no, it's fine. Let me not look at yours too much.
Is mine even visible? I think I should make it visible, you know, for our friends.
So, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to cut mine out because I think it's not as visible as I would like it to be as well. It's going to come right. So, after this, I will take my orange paper.
No.
And draw a.
We just add these little scales that fish have.
Going all out.
Not really. Just doing something special for our friends, you know.
Chores.
Giving them the.
Now, what type of fish are you drawing, Marie? Like this.
Well, it's this fish I saw in an aquarium once, but don't really know what it's called. But yeah, it's something like that. I mean, I'm sure our friends back home they know all sorts of fish, so they can help me out.
I wanted to try and draw Nemo.
Nemo.
But I wouldn't do him justice.
Oh, Nemo the cartoon.
He is.
No, he's out of your league.
What?
You can't pull off such a masterpiece. Sadly.
Crazy. Are you done? Yeah. I'm not done yet.
Just the gills left.
Okay.
Now leave your hands.
Voila! There you have it. This is our lovely creation. And you know what, Ne? I'm sure you can already see. Marian, be honest. Be honest, Ne. Don't lie. Which one do you think is the best? Don't lie.
I would let that to our friends to decide, you know. Hit our DMs. Tell us whose fish is nice or whose fish is of your preference.
Well, I don't agree. I think mine is the best, right? I think I did.
You're being biased. You know, we are supposed to be impartial.
It's not. Mine is giving color. Mine is giving what. But it's up to you here.
Yeah, but mine is drawn. It's basically just made within, you know, if you were to draw something, just, you know, draw something real quick.
Mm.
Yeah, without so having to go
I
and
give you that.
And everything.
I think you're a very good artist. But nonetheless, I still won. I'm still taking this home. But let us know how you feel and let us see your amazing creations. After all, we did speak about the underdogs today, whether you're drawing a seal, whether you're drawing our lovely friend Nemo. Just let us know and tag us in these lovely, lovely, lovely drawings.
Definitely.
So from me, Teresia.
And from me, Mariette, it's a
bye.
We are so excited to be kickstarting your morning with the entertainment.
Everything was happening during this past weekend.
Yes.
Exciting news.
Wow, no, she was killing it already.
In my opinion, I don't see anything wrong with him serving the full term.
As well as keeping you informed on the issues that you need to know happening in and around our country. And we are back from Arts and Crafts, and I must say the MyZone team, or let me say the Active Kids team, is definitely getting better. We are improving. If you look at us, maybe February.
No.
By February, and you compare
February
to now.
February is also too far, Rita, by the end of August.
Not next year. I'm saying this year, if you look at then and now.
You wanted to give us till end of February next year.
I'm saying that we have improved a lot. Mm-hmm. You see, Aurelia is even making frogs.
May I told you I am coming back full force, but I must maybe just stand firm because this wind of August might blow my arts away.
But August is the season of what? It's windy and it's cold, or it's just
windy.
Yeah.
We are recovering from winter most now. So the wind is now blowing all the leaves off the shandies.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, for it to grow now in September.
Uh-huh.
September is the month of
summertime, and we're no longer going to wear coats, we're going to wear our nice
traveling also. Yeah,
yes, but I see that the August wind is also blowing us into the next segment, which is
what? Which is
the next segment?
I forgot. You see, the wind also blew
yeah,
my
but so the next segment is obviously Zoe and Zaki, and that is because we want to find out where, why, who, when it was invented, if it was even invented. Obviously, it was created by God, but that is a topic
it's
for
a,
another
it's
day.
It's a natural...
A natural disaster.
No, Rita! How can it be a disaster? Man-made natural...
A man-made feature.
It can't be man-made.
A man-made something.
It can't be man-made. Man-made when it's most when it's made, Bob.
Uh-huh.
Like road is man-made.
A natural feature of the world.
Okay, no.
Yes.
We're going to leave it there and let Zaki and Zoe tell us more.
So let's head on to that.
Hello and welcome to today's Sports Rep Show.
I am your host, Jesse Jackson Kauraika.
In replay, Namibia, who had won the toss for the first time on this tour.
Good day, everyone. Time for international sports news, starting off with tennis news, both on the WTA for women's and...
I'm good, I'm great, I'm wonderful. Hooray!
Hello, my beautiful friends. My name is Zoe.
Hello, friends. My name is Zeki.
And we are niece and nephew. Welcome back to your favorite show, friends.
With your favorite friends, Zoe and Zeki.
Now that we're approaching a new season, although slowly, it's time to move on to other things.
What's the chat, Zoe?
Well, it's all things Namibia, and we are going to talk about the Pink Lagoon. This pink salt lake in Walvis Bay is sure to stun you with its sheer beauty. The Pink Lake, a pink-colored lake, does exist and is located near the Namibian city of Walvis Bay.
Exactly. It's an interesting scenery on all levels, and the water levels rise dramatically after each wet season. This lake complements Namibia's rough landscape, which includes the Sossusvlei Vlei dunes. Beyond the pink horizon, there's a lot of beauty and admiration for nature to see.
The Pink Lake is located in Namibia. The picturesque Pink Lake is located in Walvis Bay on Namibia's western coast.
This spectacular setting is approximately 360 kilometers from Windhoek, Namibia's capital, and only 20 minutes from Swakopmund, the country's biggest port city.
The famed Namib Desert surrounds the Walvis Bay to the east, while the Atlantic Ocean surrounds it to the west. These geographical features make it a popular outdoor holiday destination.
Exactly. Why is it known the Pink Lake? If you have ever wondered how Pink Lake Walvis Bay got its name, here is why. Because of the high concentration of salt deposits and other minerals, the waters are pink.
This water body, also known as Sossusvlei Dead Vlei or Dead Vlei, is more of a water pan with white clay soil beneath. However, due to the high salt concentration in the water, it appears pink and glitters more around sunset and sunrise.
Exactly. Because of the nature of the soil, vegetation is scant here, but the strange scenery surroundings make up for it. On the east side, the Sossusvlei St. John's are a sanctuary for nature's photographers, hikers, and other travel aficionados.
How did the Pink Lake turn pink? Do you ever wonder what caused the Pink Lake to be this color? According to science, the pink color is caused by presence of salt-tolerant algae, which reacts with a specific bacteria called halobacteria. These bacteria produce carotenoids, which give the water a pinkish or reddish hue, and they thrive in high salinity environments such as salt flats or salt lakes.
Pink Lake's saline deposits remain after evaporation as a result of high temperatures and low humidity. This creates an active microbial environment beneath, and this reaction produces the pink coloration. At this point, I'm adamant to know quite a handful of information. So, with that said, we have come to the end, but we need to sing before we leave. So please, cue the music.
And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three. I love you,
you love me.
We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? So, Zaki, please share today's fun fact with us.
Well, friends, did you know, this is very interesting, the Pink Lake saline deposits remain after evaporation as a result of high temperatures and low humidity.
Wow, that is quite interesting. But that's it from us today, friends. Now it's time for us to go and take a nap. See you tomorrow, friends. Bye.
Welcome to What's Cooking, where culinary passion meets expert insights.
Somebody must really want to cook and want to cook good food.
Immerse yourself in the bustling world of professional kitchens as top chefs create mouthwatering dishes. Join us for in-depth interviews as our host explores the experiences and expertise of our guest chefs. Don't miss out. Tune in to What's Cooking on NTV every Friday at 2100 hours and let the culinary adventure begin.
We're back from Zoe and Zaki, and I really hope you guys learned a thing or two about Namibia's beautiful wonders. Mm-hmm. But I think Aurelia and I actually need to get into the spirit a little bit. Onse spiki, you know, darasni dikrachni. So I think we need to play a little game, but we're just going to play this game, concentration, to see where our concentration levels are.
For the August.
For the, okay.
For the Augustus.
Okay, let's start. Choco, la, choco, tete.
No, I literally forgot the game, friends. It's been a while since we played it.
Okay.
Choco, la, choco, tete. No, Rita.
Wait.
Two barrel.
Okay, let's do it again. Okay.
Choco, la, choco, tete.
It's a lot going on.
The wind is too strong.
Okay, let's do it again.
We're only in the first week of August, and imagine.
Okay. Choco, choco, la, la, choco, choco, tete.
Okay, but cookies. Okay, can just explain. Can you please just explain again?
Tete
is one. Okay. Choco is like this.
Choco, choco,
la, la, choco, choco, tete, choco, la, choco, te, choco, la, choco, la.
Okay, who is this?
No, Rita.
We did it.
But we did it.
Perfection. One last time now. Okay.
Can we just do it in the air? Because look at my arms. They are short. I'm even getting tired.
When Ginny is doing flex and she's stretching, you are always there in the office eating knickknacks.
Okay, next time I'll be on.
Yes, you should join.
When flex. You guys watch flex next time, I'll be with Ginny doing some workouts.
So that you can increase, not increase.
Summer man.
Yeah.
I did not work on my summer body.
Okay. Choco, la, choco, tete, choco, la, choco, tete, choco, la, tete.
And Rita Belship of I the Lost. But it's
anything.
Okay. It's okay.
Yes, but that's all we have for you guys today. We are looking to just have fun today and unwind.
And please, don't forget to go press on the My Zone. Vote. Your vote counts.
Your vote counts. We appreciate it. And we are love also you guys. Wishing well to the other nominees. Mm-hmm. May the best man win. But unfortunately, it's time for us to head home. So from my lovely friend, Rizzy Brizzy.
From the zone.
And Rizzy Brizzy from
the north.
Center of.
Are you center north?
Center north from the center north.
Okay.
It's bye.